If you can hear, it's just starting to rain.
Anastasia, rawr!
And it is so beautiful. It's hard for me not to get up every 5 minutes or so and just get up, step outside, and just to look, because it smells so strongly as well, especially around sunset. It smells like tulips, smells like, I mean, it can't be tulips because there's none around here, but it smells so aromatic, smells like flowers. It's just perfumed with just different smells. At some points too, it smells like quinoa, just really good, you know, oranges will like waft by. I literally get up every 10 minutes or 20 minutes or something like that, just step outside, get a breath of fresh air, and it smells like oranges, or it smells like flowers, or especially at night, it smells really, really good. It smells very strong. However, I'm on day 20, so every time I get up, I'm dizzy. I'm dizzy for around half a minute, or just a couple seconds, I don't know, 10 seconds or so, but, so it's kind of annoying. It's like, alright, it's so beautiful outside, let me get up and go outside, and then get dizzy, and it's always worth it. I feel like I'm in one of those like Chinese books, one of those like fairy tale books, because the mountains are so, you know, I mean, the clouds descend so dramatically and so gradually, and this is such like a beautiful just oasis in the world. It's just such a beautiful place. It's like palm trees. Literally every time I step outside, there's a new smell, and there's a new sight to be seen. So I can't wait till after my fast, when flock of birds, when I can more lucidly enjoy the smells. Although it's a problem for me, like if I step outside and it's so beautiful, like I can't, it's hard for me to go to sleep, it's hard for me to go inside. As soon as I go inside and sit down, it's like, all right, still out there, I gotta go out there and enjoy it and be. And just now that it started raining, it smells like fresh greenery, like the earth, you know, like the smell of the earth just rising, like fresh rain. I mean, it is fresh rainfall, so so good to be alive. And I hope you feel the same way.